Down the trench line, an endless amount of Krieg soldiers were stationed to hold at all costs. That was not a problem for these men who preferred nothing more than to serve their emperor. To make reprimands for the rebellion so long ago, each and every fighter was willing to die, yearning to do so to further the emperor's will. An incoming horde of orcs was fast approaching. These men were eager to rip and tear their enemies apart. This is what they were created for, to unleash death as their artillery howled and roared, leading many to their glorious death. And so it was that the greenskins were seen at the horizon. The eager ones started running from afar to meet up with their victims. No commissar present needed to worry about the Krieg forces abandoning their posts. It was difficult to find more loyal men than these. A glorious bloodbath occurred day in, day out. In general, the first trench line always sustained an enormous amount of casualties. Some of the orcs could even barge further ahead past the line, and were always slaughtered as a result. There were always more Krieg units to reinforce and repair the line, and this fresh blood was yearning to face these orcs as well. And more often than not, they did not need to wait long, for the orcs in response also always had more units to send in their way.